Well, certainly I think it depends upon the researcher, the approach of the researcher, because sometimes the research subject will be the avatar and will be the relationships between the avatars, for example, in an online environment. Does an avatar adopt a thing, or is an avatar a friend of somebody else? But then sometimes it is the individual behind the screen.